it's pretty crazy to come down here and see that there actually are people that are living without power. Something we take for granted at home for sure.
I always thought everybody in the United States had power or had access, and I did not know they did not down here to the Navajo Nation. So I thought it'd be fun to be a part of helping supply that for them.
It's really in my heart that they, you know, volunteer to help us on the res and stuff like that, which is really nice.